This is a brief overview on how to insert the 3 volts lithium battery into your Pet Control HQ glucose meter. At the back of the meter, slide the battery cover off by pulling on the tab. Insert the battery into the battery chamber and make certain the positive, or plus sign, side of the battery is facing up. Slide the battery cover on. You can now commence setting up your glucose meter.